What is the biggest problem in freedom that we had to solve? Ask the person right there in the guild chat. I think that's a great question, which we should dedicate a video to. So I'm gonna hide myself so we can see the full chat. This is Zothron Gamer who asked the question, and I answered, well, honestly, the biggest problem is how to help 130,000 partners growing at 100 new partners a day in freedom. How do we help so many of you grow faster? And the solution, I think, is to create communities that can help themselves, like this guild in this game, Elvenar, and the tools that allow all of us to help each other, like the forums at www.community.tm. Speaking of the forums, there was recently a post that said, should George stop with the Elvenar videos? And 3 votes said, yes, stop. So I think there was a misunderstanding, because the reason people are a little negative about the Elvenar videos is they believe that we are promoting something bad, which is sub for sub. Now, I replied to this post right here, and I'd like to address that issue right now in this video, that yes, sub for sub is bad. Don't do it. Why? Well, because you are subscribing not because you like the channel, you're subscribing because someone asked you to and you subscribe to them in return. You don't necessarily like their content, so why are you subscribing? You should only sub if you like the channel. Otherwise you get an inactive sub, and that doesn't help at all. So I actually never promote sub for sub, even though some people will do it in the comments beneath this video and in the guild chat. You can't stop them. But I discourage it. I always encourage playlist for playlist. So as I mentioned in this video, which we created about the 5 winners announced, if you skip ahead to 304, you'll notice right here.
How does that work? Well, click that
eye.
That'll take you to
playlist for playlist, not sub for sub. I promote that. Now, when I started making this video series for Elvenar, I had no idea so many of you wanted to play the game with me in the MGN guild. So originally I just wanted one guild of active players, but we had to now create seven guilds spread across 3 Elvenar servers because the Freedom family wanted it. I could see you're joining the guilds, they fill up, what do we do? Well, we have to create new ones. So I encourage everyone to help each other grow, but I can't prevent them from visiting each other's channels and subscribing to each other. Yes, I'm not promoting sub for sub, but I do see it happening here and there. Most of the time, however, I am seeing legitimate help. People are asking great questions like this one, to which I replied, and let me get back to this question. The solution is also to get everyone blanket licenses to music, stock video footage, and graphics to spice up your videos, like we have with PositionMusic.com and Reuters, where you can use stock world news footage in your videos for free, and you can use music from Position Music for free. So there's the other point about making a game. So if we make a game, that will also help everyone grow together by playing, making videos, sharing the excitement of victory as a family. So Infinity Daniel replied, George, makes sense. I think you're doing a pretty good job for the size that you have grown within such a short amount of time. Thanks, Infinity Daniel. And Infinity Daniel would also love to work and help Freedom out, but he's only 16 and he's asking, is the minimum age 17? And the answer is really no, because who knew that when Ernest, who is the head of our partner support, joined us, he was only 16 at the time. He's no longer 16 now. But my point is, it's about your maturity level, not about your physical age, that really matters whether you can work with Freedom. Now, no matter what age you are, you can always work with Freedom. Just respond to the comments below, interact with us on the forums, play games together, help each other. Anyone can do that, no matter what age you are. So, guys, I'm not here to be promoting the game Elvenar. I'm here promoting a community that helps each other grow together. That's one of the ways we help our 130,000 and growing partners. And if you ever want to see just how many channels and how big Freedom is right now, just go to freedom.com about page, youtube.com/freedom/about, which I'm going right now. And you can see right here, we have 132,000 channels as of right now, 140 million subscribers. So how? What is the average channel size in Freedom? Well, I'll just divide these two numbers. And it's about 1,000 subscribers per channel. So again, some people were thinking Freedom is just full of small channels. It's not true. The average channel size is 1,000 subscribers. I think that's pretty big, don't you? So, and there's a lot of other benefits that we have here in Freedom. So I'd love to hear from you. What do you think is our single biggest problem? And did we solve it? How should we solve it? Tell me in the comments below. I hope this helps clear up the misunderstanding about sub for sub. No, I don't promote that. And please don't do it in the comments below. Instead, do playlist for playlist. Don't know what that is? Click that I up there. That'll tell you how to do playlist for playlist with each other to help each other grow. And who am I? I am George, CEO and founder of Freedom. And you've been watching and we will grow together as a family because this is the Freedom family. You are part of it, we are all part of it, and we're all growing together. So grow with us and partner with Freedom. That play now button right there on the video bar is all you need to click to get started.